I heard the world's biggest lobster roll was in Woolwich, Maine, so I had to go check it out.
First, I had to go see how to catch a lobster. Then I headed over to Taste of Maine restaurant where they make the world's largest lobster roll. This was easily over 2 feet long and packed with meat. And there's a big debate which one is better, cold mixed with mayo or hot with some butter poured over the top. So I went half and half. This lobster roll was incredible. Don't miss this one next time you're in Maine.